It's a middleweight matchup between Luke Rockhold and the last stylebender, Israel Adesanya.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go, round one. I can barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He needs to start looking for finish now because he's got an opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right. Oh, man, don't be afraid to raise the guard as another head kick lands. One more here, DC, and we could be...
Oh! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. Oh, caught him with a head kick. That at least partially landed.
Oh, my goodness. He got kicked in the head, and he's still standing.
Effective strike there by Rockhold.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Oh, beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just...
Whoa!
It lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
So just over 20 total strikes.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment.
Oh, straight connection. I see he's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight ones are the ones that get there first.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Stop. He got him. What a fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him.
With 11 on my clothes, on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. He full of grays, I can finish what you start. Lost a milli when they sue me for a fight inside a bar. I hope you pussy think of me every time that you see the scars. This step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. Eastside. This step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you're dirty? But I'm chosen, so I'm to get rich like Danny Ocean, now we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus, these people want me.
It is a heavyweight collision between John Jones and Francis Ngannou. The tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and it'll be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against the other guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out. Ooh, what a punch.
Ooh.
Got him. Giving him so many different things right now.
Knee to the body. Oh, big knee.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. That one is going to end the fight.
Head kick. Oh, right hand gets up to block it.
That one is going to end the fight.
Yep. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands.
Oh, big knee. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He's in trouble. He's getting it up.
for John Jones. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. On he goes! And just like that, the fight is over!
He got him! What a performance!
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched
him. I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Man, these bitches can't stop, they the regular version. Whips German, coins I earned them. Bitches baby daddies, I'm still perfect. $100,000 car just to slam the doors in. Made them quit the drink cause it was his organs. Act like future, but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, okay, take me. Don't deserve it, blew a bag on it.
All right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Francis Ngannou and John Jones.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Jones.
Jones's kick is blocked. Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up. Oh!
Oh, nice high kick.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
Doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Oh, and he gets tagged. Nice combination there. And Mike
didn't like that left hand.
He's got hurt here. Continuing to pile up, 27 total strikes have now landed for Francis Ngannou.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting himself.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time, this guy's making sure nothing lands.
Effective punch there by Ngannou. Where is he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to get the knife.
On the strike.
Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right.
Oh, a huge shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands, and now he's got to find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot.
Business, but if the opponent doesn't adjust here, this could be the beginning of the end.
He's got to do something different. Because for Jones, he's not.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Yo! Whoa! That was nasty!
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he could get his hand raised.